Thank you, Ms. Chambliss, for always being there and being nice to us.
Thank you, Ms. B, for helping us in one of the hardest instant classes. I really appreciate you taking the time to help me and my classmates and just making us feel prepared. So thank you.
Hi, Mr. Bradley. I just want to tell you that I appreciate you so much. You helped me bring my grades up and helped me keep it going throughout the school year, and I appreciate you for that.
Shout out JR, he the best teacher, or best math teacher. Yeah, he the best girl.
That's for you, Ms. B.
We appreciate you, Ms. Landberg.
JR. For being a good teacher. We actually started to learn math.
Right.
We appreciate you.
You're the best math teacher.
Yeah.
And yeah, we love you.
Hey, Coach Billy, I appreciate you. You've been with us for a very long time, but I've known you since college. You are a very chill teacher, extremely tall, and you can be strict in time, but I still love you anyway.
Appreciation to Jay Swizzle. Y'all.
Period. We love you, Coach Card.
Happy Teachers Appreciation Week. Child Day Family Accelerated Teachers and Administration. I really appreciate all that you guys have done for me and my family. Desmond Matthews was class of 2020 and Devin Matthews was class of 2022. Teachers, I know my son Devin has been a thorn in your side. Thank you so much for putting up with him, for putting up with me, but I do appreciate all that you guys have done for me. I really appreciate everything. Ms. Arthur, whoop whoop. Dr. Smith, whoop whoop. Ms. Swain, whoop whoop. Miss B, I know you have struggled with Devin, but you have given him all that you have. I appreciate it. Miss B, whoop whoop. All administration, Dr. Woodard, whoop whoop. Dr. Blizzard, whoop whoop. Thank you guys so much. From Davina Matthews to you guys, happy Teachers Appreciation Week. Whoop.
Hey, Lazar, I just want to say thank you so much for having a deep conversation with me about college and my transition out of this state. I really appreciate you inside and outside the classroom. And thanks for the team.
Hey man, shout out JR, man, the best teacher in the school.
I really appreciate Mr. Barnett because I feel like Mr. Barnett is a teacher that cares about his students and where their head is at mentally. Mr. Barnett has actually got me through some of my toughest times inside of the Tinley Accelerated High School. I really appreciate Mr. Barnett as a friend, a teacher, and a mentor.
Hi, Coach Carp. I would like to appreciate you for actually helping me actually boost my confidence up for math.
What's going on, JR? I just wanted to say thank you for everything that you do for me and the rest of the students. And everybody know you made a big impact on all of us. So thank you for all of that.